quarter of an hour now. Those of you with GPSs on your phones, you can click it into a GPS and you'll be able to monitor how fast we're going from your phone.